These roads are very slippery today. I had hopes to go my usual exhilarating downhill speed. Coming up at the slow pace I was honestly nerve-wracking. It's not comfortable. It's so fast here. brakes aren't even responding well. It's a shame to climb 1,020 meters. other side of the mountain. Bad thing about wearing race cut clothes. Sweat like hell coming up the mountain. These things are so tight, the whole wetness just stays pressed against you. Which is not really pleasant to